I saw Rosenthal as report on Machado, and I respectfully disagree. I will share the late December conversation I had with Machado as former teammate upon his signing with the number Yankees being announced. Yes, of course I have checked back in with that source, as recent as yesterday. He is sticking to his guns and I am backing him 110%.